center. Raju ji, Priyanka from India Forums. Sir, recently Aamir Khan narrated how he, you know, he rejected the film. Basically, he said no, he would not be able to play the part. What was your reaction after getting a no from him?
No, see, Aamir is a friend, and so whenever I write a script, I just go to him and narrate him to get a reaction from him. So I had narrated the script to him also, and not with the intention of asking him to play any role. And he reacts very interestingly to the script, and he liked it. Then just out of greed, I said, Aamir, will you play the Datsab's role, father's role? So he took it actually very seriously, and I gave it a thought. Then he said, okay, let's meet after a while. So I met him next week again. And then he showed me Dangal. And he said, look, I'm already playing an older role. You see, look my transformation in that. And if my next film after Dangal is again an older role, then people will stop giving me young man's roles. So, which was a valid argument. And finally, we have Parishji playing that up.
Yeah, hello, my question.
I distinctly remember मुझे कुछ 5 या 6 जनवरी को उनका SMS आया था 2017 में और there is a script coming your way और ऐसा spiritual writing उन्होंने कहा मैंने कहीं देखा नहीं है. बाद में मैं मिला, मुझे बुलाया गया, मैं मिला, मैंने script पढ़ी और बात बिल्कुल सही थी कि इतना spiritual writing हिंदी सिनेमा में कभी हुआ नहीं है. ज़बरदस्त script थी एंड मुझे राजू हिरानी के साथ काम करने का मौका मिल रहा था. मुझे माय फेवरेट एक्टर रणबीर कपूर साहब के साथ काम करने का मौका मिल रहा था, तो मेरे लिए विन विन सिचुएशन थी.
रणबीर, वन क्वेश्चन. आप कहते हो मैं घर की हूँ, मैं रोमांटिक हूँ, मैं ड्रगिस्ट हूँ.
ये नहीं है.
नहीं, नहीं, मालूम है मुझे.
ये विचार संजू है, संजू.
हाँ, कैरेक्टर के लिए मैं बोल रही हूँ. ऑन रील आई एम कम्प्लीटिंग इट. सो विच वन यू एंजॉय, रोमांटिक? Being romantic, of course, being druggist must have been quite tough. Romantic, of course, because you are also romantic at heart.
Yes, absolutely. And I like love stories. I like romantic films because I believe that a character, when he's in love, he does incredible things. Whichever person, whichever individual is in love. So I'm more the romantic side. I don't have any turkiness in me.
हेलो, दिस इज हरदीप.
ओके राजू जी, राजू जी,
आपने आपने वो पोर्शन अच्छा तो बहुत किया है.
हेलो, आंसर टर्की वाला.
राजू जी,
जब संजू जी ने ईमानदारी से बता दिया कि उनकी 108 गर्लफ्रेंड्स थी, आप
308 नहीं, 200 की कैलकुलेशन रॉन्ग कर दी.
तो आपका अगर कभी बायोग्राफी बनी तो आप कितनी गर्लफ्रेंड ईमानदारी से बताएं?
नहीं, मैं तो एक्चुअली अलाउ करूंगा ही नहीं. आई डोंट थिंक मैं संजू सर के जैसे, आई एम नॉट अ करेजियस मैन टू गिव माय लाइफ आउट सो ओपनली, बट मेरी काउंट 10 से भी कम है. तो मेरे पे बायोपिक नहीं बन सकती.
अच्छा, इसके I just wanted to work with Raju sir, so I said yes to the film. It was as easy as that, and I wanted to be a part of Vinod uncle's any films that he makes, and so anything. Sorry.
Stage पे अच्छे खासे shave करके इतना good looking, ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए यार.
I wanted to be a part of Vinod uncle's any films that he makes, and so anything.
स्टेज पे अच्छे खासे शेव करके इतना गुड लुकिंग, ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए यार.
आई जस्ट वांटेड टू बी अ पार्ट, आई वांटेड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ हिज प्रोडक्शन, एंड व्हाटएवर फिल्म्स ही इज गोइंग टू ऑफर टू मी, आई विल ऑलवेज से यस. सो सो फॉर द नेक्स्ट वन ईयर आई विल बी स्टैंडिंग ऑन स्टेज विद देम ओनली. सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर, एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू वर्क विद रणबीर आफ्टर 10 इयर्स.
हाय रणबीर.
He just said hi twice.
What?
With a
hi.
With that smile. Yeah.
My name is Anuja, and your question is that you have always been known to play chocolate boy role. How difficult and different was it to play the role of Sanjay Dutt's life, who is known for being macho?
How was it playing it? It was very macho. It wasn't chocolate at all. It was more of liquor. and whiskey. But it was a great challenge. But again, no actor is alive or able to take a challenge without its captain of his ship, that's Raju sir, and of course Abhijat sir, the writer of the film. Not that they made me macho, that was the gym instructor, but they wrote a macho character.
Okay, guys.
We love you.
I love you too.
Okay, before coming back to you guys, PVR Delhi, we have a question coming up from PVR Delhi.
Hi, Ranveer. First of all, I'm really big fan of yours.
Thank you.
Really, I really mean that. My question from you is that your father has really appreciated your look, how you've recreated the look of Sanju. Now, what about your mother? How did she reacted when she saw the trailer and the launch?
My mother is my biggest fan. So, whatever I do, she loves. I remember after she saw Bombay Velvet, she thought it was the greatest film in the world. So, yeah.
I went to watch that.
Thank you. You're the only person who watched that.